Welcome to Andrea's World. Well, today I'm going to be going to the pumpkin patch / carnival, and it's going to be so much fun. And whatever, I'll fix them later. Anyway, so yeah, I'm super excited. I have my outfit ready to go, you know. And I'm just going to do my hair right now because, like, this is second day hair, by the way. I do take a shower in the night, so to shower and then get home. But yeah, anyway, like I said, I'm going to be going to the pumpkin patch and I'm going to have so much fun. And I don't know who else is going because my mom. Okay, we're going to do this. Does your mom ever tell you? We're going somewhere. Get ready. Where are we going? I don't know. Just get ready. Like, leave me alone. Tell me where we're going so I could be ready. Sometimes I go too overdressed. Sometimes I go too underdressed. You know, it's just like something that bugs me all the time. Where I'm like, Mom, where are we going? I don't know. Just get ready. Like, leave me alone and, like, tell me where are we going. Anyway, guys, I'm about to do my hair because this is a mess. And I need to wash my face because it's not okay, the toilet. It's nothing, like, it's not dirty. It's just that yesterday I went to a Halloween party and I'm a cat. Here's my tail. And I'm a cat. So I was at the Halloween party and I did the cat face. And when I got home, it was like 2 a.m. And for real, it was 2 a.m. And, like, because we had to go somewhere after the party. And when I got home, it was like 2 a.m. And I was just so tired and I did not take it off. So, yeah. Oh, I have to do my makeup and everything. Let's see how this day goes. And it's enough of my intro. Let's get started. One, two. Hey guys, so I decided to change my outfit and it's like, I don't know, you know, and I have this really cute high ponytail, and I did my eyebrows, my lipstick, and yeah, so we're about to leave. I think they're already in the car, like always, but yeah, so let's go. You know what, I need a water. Before I go, I always take a water, and I don't know why, it's just like a thing I always do. Always take water for everything. You know what? I'm gonna take my sister's towel and earbuds so she's not bothering me in the car. What better does she have? She has 15.1. Perfecto. Guys, if you have not yet, know that I have another YouTube channel. It's called Andrea Singing Universe. Sorry for the background noise, laundry days. Okay, wait a quick second. Okay, so yeah. We're doing laundry, and I'm going in the garage. Hey guys, so we are currently about to eat. We're in this food place called something. Or something like that. And they sell, that's what I said. And they sell ice cream and they also sell food. And my food's gonna be really big. Like, really big. So, what's. When the food gets here, and I'm drinking my favorite water. So yeah, see you guys when I get my food. Bye. Oh. Hey guys, so yeah, you guys are gonna hear background noise, but I am on my way to the pumpkin patch. I just finished eating. It's currently 11:43. They ruined my bit. Anyway, so yeah. Ooh. Anyway, so yeah, it's gonna be a lot of fun, and I'll catch you guys when they're back talking on the phone. Bye. So we're here.
And
so we're here. It looks pretty cool, right? From the outside.
Yeah.
They have an old-fashioned ice cream truck. It's really cool. We're walking to it right now.
Yeah, and then there's a little train that we saw. A little train that that is of a cow.
Oh yeah, that's really cool. But yeah. Horses.
There's horses?
It says horses.
Mommy.
Okay, so I'm just gonna face the camera the other way, just because.
Hey,
oh, look, Allison, look that way.
What? We go there?
No, we have to go through this side. And we get to pick our own pumpkin.
Can we pick our own caballo?
Okay, hang on. Oh, she's so cute. Oh,
show them the ice cream truck.
Look at this little ice cream truck, guys. It's so cool.
Oh, look at
his clothes. Oh, yeah. Hello.
There's a chicken.
It looks so beautiful. There's a chicken. Okay. Pony horses got the other rides. Train rides. Are you going to want to go in the horses?
Yeah.
Hi guys, first time here?
Hi, yes.
Yeah. Okay, so what we asked for is a $20 donation. Mm-hmm. I'm so sorry, I thought you were the mom. She the mom?
Yeah,
she's the mom. Okay. And what that is, the $20 donation, thank you so much. And what that's good for is I'll give you guys this orange ticket, and this orange ticket is good for one free pumpkin of your choice. And the pumpkins are splattered all over the ranch, so whatever pumpkin you guys see fit, as long as you guys bring that ticket back up to me, you guys are good to go. Except for the pumpkins that are painted, those ones are extra.
Okay.
Yep.
Where are the pony rides? Oh, and then $5 pony rides,
$5 horse rides, $2 train rides, and buckets of carrots
for $1. Okay, thank you. Thank you guys, you guys have fun. Look, the cow train on track. Come this way,
first let's go this way.
Here's another pony. Cuidado, Allison. There's another chicken. There's another chicken. That one is beautiful.
Okay. We might do a carving pumpkin video. Yes. Oh my goodness.
Oh, his teeth are so huge.
Get this. It's a burro.
Oh my god, his teeth.
Los podemos tocar? Hey, huh? You can call me Donkey. The donkey with distinction has his teeth. And I'm 14 years old.
Mommy tiene 14 años como yo. No, it's a burro como
yo. I'm very friendly and fun.
Can we touch them?
No dice en ningún lugar que no.
Mommy. Hello.
Can I pet you? You're so cute.
I'm scared. Of
I know,
teeth.
Too. Hi, buddy.
That one is cute.
There's chickens everywhere. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, that one wants to get in.
His eyes are so big.
Can we touch
the
animal? Sure. I don't
necessarily work here, but.
You have a donkey. You have a donkey, and there's horses on the other end.
Okay.
So you need to be careful.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So we can put the donkey in.
Oh, mommy.
I won't get my mommy.
Podemos tocar el
donkey.
Hi, donkey.
He's so cute.
He has huge eyes.
He's so cute. Okay, let's go.
Looks like he's
not. He's just tired.
He has blue eyes, Andrea.
Oh my god, look, I see a pony. Come on.
He has blue eyes.
Yeah?
Come on. He has brown eyes and blue eyes.
Look, it stinks in here.
Candy lollipops, candy soaps.
Soaps. 3, 4, 8.
Come on. Oh, look.
If you dare. It says enter if you dare.
This is pretty.
Oh, I thought that was a real cow, Mommy. I thought that was a real cow.
Go, go, go see it.
Okay, let's see if there's any other horses.
Oh. Are you having fun so far?
Yeah. And we barely got in here. What is
No, look. His box has a little pumpkin. Eat. This is funny.
Don't.
Mommy, Mina.
Let's go this way. I want to
see. Andrea, come on. Let's go this way. This
one.
I know you could ride it, but it's $5. Oh my god, the pony's so cute. Look, they have flies
all over. Mommy, vino conmigo.
You know, there's a poop right there. You want to go with the other ponies?
Oh.
Look, they're coming.
Hi.
You're so cute.
Mommy,
dinner 21. El que vive ahí, pero no está. Look at this black and white one.
Puffy, the white.
Allison, this one. But he's blind.
He's 17.
No, mira, esta, ese está ciego. Eso como de sol.
Oh.
Is he pregnant?
He's 17.
Look, this is another donkey. Hi, donkey.
Where?
Can I pet you? I think this is the same one.
Yeah.
What?
Mami, mira.
¿Cómo les pasa eso? Guys, we'll pick up the vlog later. Just a quick view. It's really cute. So yeah, bye. Are you scared?
Yeah, I'm not scared. You could even stand up.
Stop. Sit down. So right now I'm gonna go buy my sister a ticket so she can get on a horse. And so far I'm really enjoying this place. It's really fun. Hi. I love babies. Anyway, yeah. it's really fun. I really enjoy it. And yeah. Whoa, there's a big line. Okay. We'll see how this goes. But it's really fun so far, so. Guys, so I'm going back to my sister. I have her ticket and I have the bucket full of parrots. Now we get to feed the animals throughout the whole entire thing. It's going to be a very fun experience. I just saw a girl from my school. Well, not from my school, but from my old school. And hopefully she doesn't see me. But yeah. So yeah. See you guys when Allison's riding her horse. There she goes. Now we're going to go in the maze. Okay, which way do you want to enter? This way. Oh my goodness, are they dead? Oh, this chicken's so cute. I'm coming. Whoa. Mommy, no te vas a meter. Oh. That's cool. We still have to take some pictures. We need one more and then, yeah. Hey guys, so we're home now and I'm eating what I had left over of my food. We're back with Caramel. Right? Are we back with you, baby? Anyway, so we're back with Caramel.
My shoes are not black anymore, they're brown.
We're so tired.
It was fun, but
it was
tired.
Really fun. It was really tiring, though. What?
And we got ice cream.
Yeah, we had ice cream.
From the ice cream truck
that was out there. It was expensive. It was like $2 for each ice cream, but it was worth it. I was so tired and hot. I just needed it. And yeah, because usually by the ice cream trucks, they're only $1 each. $2 to $3, but tienen más. Okay, so yeah. My mom's outside because we're getting the brakes changed. Anyway. So, did you guys like the pictures? Yeah? Okay. So this is going to be, sadly, the end of the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, and comment down below.
And if you want the address,
work from Mars the last day. But, yeah. Another thing is, we picked our pumpkin. We never showed him our perfect pumpkin. Ugh. There was only small pumpkins, so. This was our perfect pumpkin. So fresh. But yeah, the fan, subscribe, comment, and like. See you guys next time. Oh, and the question of the day. What is your favorite season? Bye.